技术简述 Technical Brief。利用海浪在压力舱的高低起伏，压力舱的空气会因压缩产生进出气流，借由气流通过叶片推动发电机旋转。Using the highs and lows of the wings in the pressure chamber, the air in the pressure chamber is compressed, creating an incoming and outgoing air.构造为一浮体平台，平台上设有发电机，发电机涡轮舱跟压力舱相通，气压舱下部设有导流板，增强海浪冲击，增加水位高度，海浪流性是来回往复的拍打。Constructed as a floating platform, the platform is equipped with generator, turbine compartments and pressure compartment.浪起时压力舱水位高涨，压力感应器受训，开启排气阀门，关闭进气阀门，气流通过涡轮舱叶片推动发电机叶片。When the pressure chamber water level rises, the pressure sensor is alerted. The exhaust valve is open, the intake valve is closed, and the air FL.浪退时，压力舱水位下降，压力舱会呈负压，压力感应器受训，开启进气阀门，关闭排气阀门，气流通过涡轮舱叶片推动发电机叶片。When the pressure chamber water level drops, when the wings go, the pressure chamber will be negative pressure. Pressure sensor is turned on.由浪来浪去，压力舱产生进气排气，由压力感应器控制进排气管道，通过涡轮舱推动发电机叶片。Through the wings, the pressure chamber produces an intake exhaust, which is controlled by a pressure sensor, and the exhaust pipe is used to push the jet.
关心气候暖化及替代能源开发的朋友，请看过来，我们过度依靠石化燃料的结果，目前是造成地球暖化及空气污染，将来也免不了会有能源枯竭的一天。虽然也积极地寻求替代能源，有大量使用风力及太阳能，但风力要受天气影响，太阳能也受黑夜无法发电，替代能源供电并不稳定。也有想利用海流发电，也有依海流流性所研发出来的结构，其结果是结构复杂，效率不佳而停摆。我发表的结构是将海流动力转化成气流动力，也许能有高效率的气流动力来推动发电机，也能简化构造，降低维修成本。构想中需实验机组做时效测试及工程技术经验，这些都不是我个人能做得到的，所以将方案公诸于世，期盼能引起政府相关部会、学术机构、企业团体接手打造实测机组，为开发取之不尽、用之不歇的海洋动力迈开脚步。期盼的是贤达的您能将讯息广为转发，声量高涨是能加速方案的推动。谢谢大家。
Caring for climate and warmth, replacing energy developed friends, please see, we are overlying the results of petrochemical fuel, which is currently caused by genericization, air pollution, and will not be able to have energy, and will have a good day, although active seeking alternative energy sources, there is a lot of wind, and solar energy, but the wind should be affected by the weather.The solar energy is also unable to power generation. The replacement energy power is not stable, and it is also necessary to use the sea flow, and also have the structure of the sea flow. As a result, the structural complexity efficiency is not good in the reservoir. The structure I published is converting the water, transforming gas flow power, perhaps with high efficiency air flow power, to promote the generator, simplifying the construction, reducing maintenance costs, conceptually experimental unit, doing effective testing and engineering technology experience. These are not my personal can do, so they will publicize the public, and I hope that the government's related ministries, academic institutions, corporate groups, and take over to create a measurement unit. The marine motivation is taking foot. I hope that you can forward the message, the sound is high, and it is possible to accelerate the promotion of the program. Thank you.